Hey guys, what's up? It's David from Pandaily again. So, really quick, what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna do a comparative charging test between the two fastest chargers on the market right now. The OnePlus 6T McLaren Edition and the Oppo R17 Pro, okay? One has got the Super VOOC Flash Charge. This one has the Warp Charge 30, okay? So in short, this guy charges at 50 watts. This guy charges at 30 watts. We're gonna see who charges faster, okay? They're both out of batteries right now. All right, so here we go. Right now, we're just gonna do a quick test. Countdown starting right now. Take a look, it's about 10 minutes. Let's see. 41% for Oppo and 24% on the OnePlus 6T McLaren. All right, it's pretty clear Oppo has a clear head start over here. This is quite a pretty fast head start. 41%, check it out, 10 minutes. I guess we'll see what happens and at about 20 minutes to see maybe they charge to full. All right, it's about 32 minutes. Let's take a look. Oh. We're at 99%, and the OnePlus 6T is currently at 72%. Okay, so at this point, we don't need to wait for it to, you know, reach 100. It's pretty clear that Oppo and its Super VOOC Flash Charge is really the fastest on the market right now. It's impressive. Look at this, 33 minutes. That's all it takes for you to get that 3700 milliamp hour battery to full. Awesome.